the Springer Nature Journal Suggester, how to find literature you might have missed. What's the next best way to find journals in your area to regularly read? That is, taken as a given that the best way is recommendations and suggestions from your mentors and advisors and colleagues. Answer, a tool that can match your work's abstract and keywords to journals publishing in those areas. The journal landscape continuously evolves. Not only do publishers launch new journals, but existing journals change over time. And some publishers and preprint platforms have linked up, connecting preprints to the journals reviewing them. Editors also continue to develop their journals, both in terms of the scope of what they publish to reflect changes in the community, and in the quality of what they publish. So what might have been a good reading list last year might be out of date for your area today. So how can you check to see if your reading list could do with a refresh? One way for Springer Nature journals could be the Springer Nature Journal Suggester. With this tool, you can just copy in your abstract or a list of your keywords of the work that you're working on, and it will return a list of Springer Nature journals that match that content. From this list, you can check out those journals to see if they are a match for the research you're working on, or if they're otherwise of interest to you. Then you can add the most appropriate ones from that list to your regular reading list. And while you're at it, you can subscribe to the table of contents alerts if you'd like, but that's by no means required. So let's take a look at an example. If we take an example of a published article, just for the sake of illustration, let's use this one, Clinical Characterization, Genetic Profiling, and Immune Infiltration of TOX in Diffuse Gliomas, published in the Journal of Translational Medicine. The published article is here. You can see it on the screen, and I'll put the link in the description. The preprint on InReview, and you can learn more about InReview at researchsquare.com and at springernature.com/in-review. So I've copied the abstract and pasted it into the journal suggester. And you can see, as I scroll, the list of recommended journals. Obviously, the Journal of Translational Medicine comes out at the top, as you'd expect. And then we see 19 more journals, a mix of open access and hybrid access journals, along with the metrics for those journals like time to first decision, acceptance rates, and citation-related information. The link to the suggester is on the screen and in the description. You can go ahead and try it, and feel free to pause the video and try it now. And because it's great advice to consider publishing where you read, this reading list could also become part of your submission plan. The journal suggester offers personalized recommendations. Our journal matching technology finds relevant journals based on your research details. Over 2,500 journals, and you can search all of Springer and BMC journals to find the most suitable journal to consider for your reading list. You can also add additional filters. For example, you can search for just open access journals, or you can look for journals indexed by specific indexing services. And of course, the suggester is completely free. Content from the hybrid and subscription journals does require a subscription, of course, unless individual articles were made open access. So check it out and see if it works for you. And for more advice on writing and publishing, check out our free tutorials. I'll put the link to those in the description below as well. Thank you, and if you like this video, please subscribe. Thank you.